Cards in Craft are a visually appealing way to create levels of content in your documents. In this video, we will cover what is a card and how to create different card styles. What is a card? A card and a page work in the same way, allowing you to group any amount of content in your document and store it within a card. Like creating a sub-document, you can also create a new empty card and begin to fill it. There are many ways to create a card in Craft. Firstly, you can navigate to the Style menu. On a computer, this is located on the right-hand side. On iOS devices, this can be found at the bottom of the page after selecting a block or tapping on the three-dot icon. You can also select the block that you'd like to turn into a card. And on a computer or iPad with a connected keyboard, use the shortcut Command, Shift, and L. Finally, you can use the slash menu by tapping the slash key and typing card. You can either turn multiple blocks into multiple cards by selecting them all and using one of the previous methods to make a card. Alternatively, you can group lots of content into one card by selecting all of the blocks using Command plus G shortcut or the group button on iOS or iPadOS and then turning that group into a card. By utilizing cards, you can quickly start to build documents that hold lots of information that are still easy to navigate. Card styles. Card styles are where the fun begins. Here you get to pick the shape and size of your card, the style of the preview shown, the font, color, and background image of your card. The shape and size of your card also changes the amount of text you have on the preview. A larger card means more text can be displayed to give a longer preview to people reading your document. Meanwhile, having a smaller card allows you to have more options on a page, which can be useful when you have projects with lots of moving parts or different pieces of information. Previews are different methods of highlighting the content that's within a card. This is one of the ways in which cards stand out from traditional subpages, because the content inside can be displayed in a multitude of ways. The page previews, single, double, and as a sticky, give a glimpse of what's inside your card. The emoji cloud lets you choose a more expressive identity for your card, and the image collage takes the first three images inside your document, including a header image, to create a more visual preview. On wider cards, all of the preview methods will still show a typed preview of the first text block on the left-hand side. You can change the color of your background to suit your needs with over 40 options. Alternatively, you can find an image from the millions on Unsplash, or use any image or graphic you choose by selecting Insert File. Take your docs to the next level.